Dallas ISD says it is ready for the first day of school today. Not just teachers, but bus drivers are too.
Yeah, the school district made a big change in transportation this year. CBS 11's Jennifer Lindgren is live at the bus barn where the buses are gassed up and ready to hit the road. Jen.
Yeah, that's right, Russ. We've seen the first few drivers pull out of here just in the last few minutes, heading out on those earliest routes to school this morning. They've been practicing since last week. This is a new routine for hundreds of drivers just recently hired by DISD. Voters chose to shut down Dallas County Schools, the bus agency, last year. That left a lot of school districts from Dallas to Irving, Cedar Hill, and Richardson in charge of their own student transportation for the first time in years. DISD went from 4 transportation employees to more than 1,000 this year. Tens of thousands of Dallas ISD students ride the bus to more than 220 schools across the district every day. Drivers spent the summer training for this day with the latest safety information, and DISD officials tell us they are ready to hit the road this morning. Live in Dallas, Jennifer Lindgren, CBS 11 News.
All right, Jen, thanks. And a reminder for families that Dallas ISD has a hotline set up just for you. The hotline provides information in English or Spanish. It focuses on topics like enrollment, bus routes, immunization requirements, and school hours. That hotline is 972-925-5437. And note, this is a different number than the one that they had set up before the school year started. That line is now open and will stay open until 5 p.m.
Fort Worth ISD is preparing for a busy day ahead. More than 86,000 students are heading back to school this morning, and many of those students will be headed to the new I Am Terrell Academy for STEM and the Visual and Performing Arts. The new school is aimed at helping students use their creativity and artistic skills to excel. Fort Worth Superintendent Dr. Kent Scribner tells us students can expect a more rigorous workload at this new school.
The focus here is on a college and career curriculum. We are focused not only with one of the most rigorous humanities curricula, but area of specialization in the sciences or the visual and performing arts.